फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू हेल्दी नेचुरल रेमेडीज। एलोवेरा इज एन इंग्रेडिएंट दैट बेयरली नीड्स एन इंट्रोडक्शन। यू कैन नॉट ओनली अप्लाई द एलोजेल टॉपिकली बट ऑल्सो कंज्यूम इट टू रीप मैक्सिमम बेनिफिट्स। देयर इज नो डिनाइंग द फैक्ट दैट इट इज लोडेड विद न्यूट्रिएंट्स। हाउएवर, एक्सेस ऑफ एनीथिंग इज बैड। The aloe vera plant is known for its healing properties and has long been used as a herbal medicine. Scientific studies have also shown how that the plant has anti-diabetic effects as it reduces blood sugar levels. It is also beneficial in eczema, dandruff and psoriasis, and its anti-inflammatory properties make it a useful ingredient for fighting acne and other skin problems.
Aloe vera is also believed to help in detoxification and weight loss. Amla and aloe vera juice is an immune-boosting drink packed with antioxidants and nutrients that soothe the digestive tract. While there are extraordinary benefits of aloe vera gel, it can also have certain side effects that may affect overall health. But as with most things, moderation is the key. Taking aloe vera supplements, for instance, is not good for you. Experts say that aloe vera gel is best had in its natural form. Ingredients like aloe vera, amla, and neem must be consumed like medicines. And an excess of anything can be bad. It's only people with deficiencies who need supplements. Aloe gel is safe when applied to the skin as a medicine or cosmetic, but taking aloe latex by mouth can be unsafe if taken in high doses. Aloe latex can cause some side effects such as stomach pain and cramps. Long-term use of large amounts of aloe latex might cause diarrhea, kidney problems and blood in the urine, low potassium, muscle weakness, weight loss and heart function disturbances. High doses of aloe latex can even put you at a risk of kidney failure. Consuming aloe vera juice might cause your blood sugar levels to drop. It has laxative effects which may up the chances of electrolyte imbalance in diabetics. If you are a diabetic, it is better to consult a doctor before consuming aloe vera juice. Aloe gel or latex can be unsafe for pregnant or breastfeeding women if consumed orally, and it is associated with miscarriage and greater risk of birth defects. In case of children, aloe gel is safe when applied to the skin, but consuming aloe latex and aloe leaf extracts may be possibly unsafe for them. Children younger than 12 years might have stomach pain, cramps, and diarrhea. Aloe vera should not be consumed by people with intestinal conditions such as Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, or obstruction, as aloe latex is a bowel irritant. Aloe latex can also worsen hemorrhoids, but if you can apply aloe gel externally. The laxative effects of aloe vera can lead to dehydration. Laxatives are generally used to alleviate constipation. However, if taken in more quantity than recommended, they may cause dehydration. Aloe vera juice may lower the levels of potassium in the body, further causing irregular heartbeat, weakness, and fatigue. Elderly and sick people are generally advised to not consume it. The bioactive compounds in aloe vera might interfere with liver's detoxification process, further causing health complications. Stomach discomfort is one of the most common side effects of drinking aloe vera juice. The latex can cause excessive cramps and pain in the tummy. Do not consume aloe vera juice, especially if you are dealing with stomach problems.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit. God bless you.